Bernhard Riemann was a German mathematician who made contributions to analysis, differential geometry, and mathematical physics, introducing the concept of a Riemann surface. His 1854 lecture, On the Hypotheses Which Lie at the Bases of Geometry, laid the foundations of Riemannian geometry. The Riemann hypothesis, one of his unproven conjectures about the distribution of prime numbers, remains one of the most important unsolved problems in mathematics.